Welcome back to Superior Sunrise. Now joining me is no stranger to Superior Livestock or Superior Sunrise, Doug Slattery with 44 Farms. Doug, thank you for being on this morning.
Good morning, Beth. Thank you for having me, and it's great to be here again.
Well, you know, we were talking about with Charlie, we're here in Sheridan, Wyoming. We've been on the road all summer long. But you know what? One of the things, Doug, that I always enjoy talking with you about are those relationships with those with our commercial cattlemen. You know, 44 Farms has been a great partner for Superior Livestock on the seed stock side, but then also on the commercial cattlemen side.
Yeah, it's been a great week here. I've been able to reconnect with so many customers, and Superior does such a great job building relationships with their customers, and we have the same philosophy. We like to reach out to our customers. I'm up here buying cattle for the Prime Pursuits program, which will roll out this fall, and I've been able to reconnect with many of our good commercial customers up in this area.
Well, you know, it's a great opportunity, and you and I were talking about earlier, you know, those relationships. But you know, when people walk in the room and they see your face and they associate your face with 44 Farms and Prime Pursuits, and, you know, it really is a great opportunity to be able to have a full circle marketing from, you know, the bull side of things all the way to the commercial cattleman.
It really does. It brings it full circle, and the customers really appreciate that our program is pasture to plate, and that's what we work at, and it's really good to get all those people up here to the sale and be able to reconnect with them.
Well, you know, we were in Winnemucca last time I saw you, and we got to have a good steak, a good 44 Farms steak. You know what? It is a neat opportunity. You know, our customers have had several opportunities to have steaks from 44 Farms, but it's a great opportunity to be able to sell their cattle and then eat their steaks that you guys have produced.
Yes, it really is, and that means so much to so many producers that I talk to, that they're part of a program that is full circle, because they're passionate about what they do, just like we are, just like you are at Superior, and it means a lot to them.
Well, you know, I can't let you get out of here without talking about you've got a bull sale coming up, so why don't you give a plug for that?
We do. Our fall bull sale's coming up October 26th. We'll have 550 bulls again this year, as well as a real nice set of commercial bred Angus females. It's always a great time, the fall sale at 44, and we look forward to seeing a lot of old friends.
Well, and you know, as we know, we will be televised on Superior Livestock. You can always go to superiorlivestock.com to view those videos. You can get a buyer number if you call the Fort Worth office, and we'll always want to make sure we take care of you. But you know what, Doug? If they want more information on Prime Pursuits or 44 Farms, where can you send them for that?
They can go to 44farms.com, our website. You can call any of us at the ranch. We're always available. And as you said, if you can't make it to the sale, just get on Click to Bid or get on the phone and call Superior.
That's right. Well, we would definitely like to help you get a 44 Farms bull. You know what, Doug? You're a very familiar face here in the auction room, and we truly appreciate that. So thank you for being on the show with me this morning. When we return, we'll have Bert Coots and Nick Campbell with Bison Union.